Hi guys, hebu simama hapo nione kama inashika. Labda tunashika hewa. I'm telling her that maybe we are capturing the air. So I must be sure that I'm capturing something. Okay, good. We are capturing something. Yeah. Okay, guys, I wanna fix this bed for baby Salma. This one. It's broken, and some of these bars, they are called wood bars or basswood.
Wood bars.
These wood bars and some are missing. So I'm a carpenter. I'm learning how to fix this. Yani, I know because I've been seeing carpenters doing this. So me too, I've tried to cut this, and I saw that I'm succeeding. So I've just decided to show you guys. I'm bringing to you raw life from the village. This is uncut, no editing. So I will nail the nails by myself. I'll do everything because this bed is small. So this is shadow. Hii ni shadow mbele ya kivuli. Si kazi ya kupelekea fundi. So guys, let's go. Wana tunataka kutoa baby Salma kwa kunyonya. I will interpret this. We wanna remove baby Salma from breastfeeding. We want her to stop feeding on her mom's milk. Yani, tunataka wache kunyonya. Really? Can you come into a bed? Junior, can you come help? Guys, kuja into a bed. Okay, come. Stand beside me. Okay, ninataka. Interpret. Ninataka.
I want.
Baby Salma.
Baby Salma.
To stop.
Ache
breastfeeding
kunyonya.
But her mom breastfeed her, right? She's also breastfeeding. Can you defend this thing? Stop enjoying me.
Aya.
I want her to stop kunyonya. I want you kunyonya.
I want her to stop breastfeeding.
So I didn't call you for anything. I got it right at first. I thought that I was wrong, that's why I called her. Hey, can you congratulate me? I'm really trying. Give me high five. Hey, bravo, auntie.
Bravo, auntie.
Yeah. Okay. So we want to stop her, and we must fix this bed. So I'll be sleeping with her here for her to stop this breastfeeding. We think that she's now big. She's now 1 year and 4 months. 4 months, right? She's 1 year. She's 1 year and 4 months old. Yeah, that is 12 months plus 4, 16 months. She's 16 months years old. Yeah, 16 months years old. I think she's big enough to 16 months old. Oh my gosh, she's 16 months old. So I think she's big enough to leave her mother. We want her to stop feeding on the
mommy,
breast.
Mommy, is it for mommy?
Guys, I told you that if you see English, tell it that I'm waiting for it here. Hey, this English is missing, is giving me misses. It's missing. Whenever it sees me coming, it gives me my chengo. So if you see it, remember, guys, tell it to come to me. I want Salma to stop. Mama, come say hi. Ya wacha kumuita kwa bafu. Debbie liende bafu. Kuja mama. Can you continue talking here? Tell people what happened with your leg. Kuja.
Hello guys.
Salma, okay. When
my what?